Welcome back to Skylanders.
Are you ready to go to the...
Yeah, let's go to Crystal Lake.
Right, let's go! Ahem. Other way? Of course it is. I must say, I'm not looking forward to seeing those Cyclopses again, but at least I won't see them too clearly. I was at the top of the castle. It was there that I saw something that made my normally blurry vision suddenly super clear. It must have been the crystal eye. To get up there, you'll need to destroy the two seeing towers in order to open the big gate.
All right.
This one is very important. Once you get past the gate...
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Earth element, huh? Let's go, Crystal. Don't eat that yet in case we need it in a sec. Don't want to come back down. I accidentally skipped whatever type of zombies these are.
Islanders of the air element are stronger in the...
Air, let's go. Going through yet. I got things to do. Like get a story scroll.
A note from Professor P. Grungalli says, Cyclopses are amazing stonemasons. They've constructed stone castles, statues, and temples throughout Skylands. The stone-carved ships of the Cyclops Navy were not their proudest moment.
Good. Oh. is worth a shot. Whose stone is that? Soul gem. Can't tell. I'm sure I'll get to it later. Why I'd want to push it that far. The answer is if you don't.
Undead Skylander to unlock. You need an Earth Skylander to unlock this game.
New soul gem though. Oh, prison break. Convenient. Crystal, come back out.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
We in the puzzle pit now, baby. Made it. Got it. What hat we get? Ooh. Fine, put on the Trojan helmet.
Skylanders of the air element are stupid.
Except we actually need Skylanders of the undead element to go break that door. Come on, Skullhead.
Stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, I like that. Absolutely, we have to put that on Mr. Skullhead.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
All right. Back to Cyclone.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
I think we should leave.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
I was gonna say, why is this place so open? This has to be...
The Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Thank you.
Thank goodness. Because I did not want to die. Have to beat the enemies first. Or don't really have to so much as I am going to. I like that blink sound effect.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger.
Well, we have tech, don't we? Where's my troll?
In this zone.
Oh, they got unleashed. Literally, I guess. Okay, we're switching. I don't care. My axe made it outside. I'm not on fire right now.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
It's okay, I know how to reignite, but I don't need to. Because I need to switch to air, except I'm gonna grab this ham for Boomer first. Okay, now we switch to air.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Thank you.
Alright, let's see what's up. I should switch, but I'm not gonna yet. Cause I'm a fool! Sorry, buddy. I should put the party hat back on.
Everything is so much clearer. Let's get it back to the ruins and add it to the machine.
Okay. I lost a life. I did everything else except for the clear in time.
Well done. You have brought the crystal eye.
Thank you. Now we must get the Eternal Earth Source. The villagers in Stonetown have recovered it and are keeping it safe until we arrive.
Woohoo! Yeah! Finally, an easy one! What did I tell ya? Cake!
Except for Chaos, the Growing Darkness, and the foul-smelling Cyclopses, all looking for the very thing that we're after.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess if you count those.
I'm sure Diggs knows the way. We should ask him.
I don't wanna yet.
Say, how's about a visit to Stonetown?
No. Oh,
that's a relief. I wasn't gonna mention it, but I can't see a thing in that tunnel.
I'll talk to Diggs later. Hi, Diggs.
We had to flee from the Cyclops. Good thing he has only one eye, or he would have seen us cross the stone bridge!
Ouch!
Oops. case it's not clear, I'm going to do upgrades. I do some of them off camera, but I want to do some of them on camera too, I guess. Not enough. But you know who almost certainly does have enough? Nope, I'm wrong again. You, though, I know you do. Oh, they look cool now. I'm pretty sure you can upgrade too. Oh yeah. Yeah. Incredible. I love it. And you might be able to. You're the last one who I think might be able to. Nope. All right, cool. Bye-bye.